have a new tool there. So I've bought these to remove the bearings from the hubs so I can get them powder coated. This is what it looks like in a kit. Get it all set up on a hub and see how it works. So as it turns out, the kit that I've bought is for hubs without bolts, which is a bit of a failure on my behalf. So back to the drawing board. So if you want to see more failures, like and subscribe.